Sanford Police Department. Line is being recorded. This is Sean.
Hey, we've had some break-ins in my neighborhood, and there's a real suspicious guy. It's Retrieview Circle. The best address I can give you is 111 Retrieview Circle. This guy looks like he's up to no good, or he's on drugs or something. It's raining, and he's just walking around looking about.
Okay, and this guy, is he white, black, or Hispanic?
He looks black.
Did you see what he was wearing?
Yeah, a dark hoodie, like a gray hoodie, and either jeans or sweatpants and white tennis shoes. He's here now. He was just staring.
Oh, he's just walking around the area?
Looking at all the houses.
Okay.
Now he's just staring at me.
Okay, he said it's 1111 Retrieview or 111?
That's the clubhouse.
That's the clubhouse. Do you know what the... He's near the clubhouse right now?
Yeah, now he's coming towards me.
Okay.
He's got his hand in his waistband. And he's a black male.
Okay. How old would you say he looks?
He's got a button on his shirt. Late teens.
Late teens, okay.
Mm-hmm. Something's wrong with him. Yeah. He's coming to check me out. He's got something in his hands. I don't know what his deal is.
Okay, just let me know if he does anything, okay?
Officer over here.
Yeah, we got him on the way. Just let me know if this guy does anything else.
Okay. These assholes, they always get away. Yeah. When you come to the clubhouse, you come straight in and make a left. Actually, you would go past the clubhouse.
Okay, it says on the left-hand side from the clubhouse?
No, you go in straight through the entrance, and then you make a left. Yeah, you go straight in, don't turn and make a left. Shit, he's running.
He's running? Which way is he running?
Down towards the entrance of the neighborhood.
Okay, which entrance is that he's heading towards?
The back entrance.
Are you following him?
Yeah.
Okay, we don't need you to do that.
Okay.
Alright, sir, what is your name?
George. He ran.
Alright, George, what's your last name?
Zimmerman.
And George, what's the phone number you're calling from?
407-435-2400.
All right, George, we do have him on the way. Do you want to meet with the officer when they get out there?
Yeah.
All right, where are you going to meet with them at?
If they come in through the gate, tell them to go straight past the clubhouse. And straight past the clubhouse and make a left. And then they go past the mailboxes. You'll see my truck.
Okay, what address are you parked in front of?
I don't know. It's a cut through, so I don't know the address.
Okay, do you live in the area?
Yeah, yeah.
What's your apartment number?
It's a home. It's 1950. Oh, crap. I don't want to give it all out. I don't know where this kid is.
Okay, do you want to just meet with him right near the mailboxes, then?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, George, I'll let him know to meet you with you out there, okay?
Actually, could you have him call me and I'll tell him where I'm at?
Okay, yeah, that's no problem.
You need my number or you got it?
Yeah, I got it. 407-435-2400?
Yeah, you got it.
Okay, no problem. I'll let him know to call you when they're in the area.
Thanks.
You're welcome.